government to give 11 lakh COVID vaccine doses to states, UTs in next 3 days. The Ministry of Health and Family Welfare said that more than 22 crore vaccine doses have been provided to states, UTs, and about 1.84 crore doses will still available with the states, UTs to be administrated.